हेलो, आई एम ऋषिकेश, जूनियर एडवाइज़र GIZ जर्मन इंटरनेशनल कोऑपरेशन, एंड वी आर इन टेक्निकल कोऑपरेशन विथ APISE एंड अली ऑन एनवायरमेंटल इम्प्रूविंग एनवायरमेंटल इश्यूज एंड एस्पेक्ट्स इन इंडस्ट्रियल एस्टेट्स अंडर इंडो जर्मन एनवायरमेंट पार्टनरशिप प्रोग्राम. And coming to this conference, we are providing technical support. It's a cooperation for Ali and APISE on planning and development this conference, and we are also involved in our speakers from various sectors will be providing lectures on green aspects, energy efficiency, then retrofitting of industrial estates, wastewater management, and renewable energy which can be used in the industries as well as in the industrial estates, both industries and industrial estates, and also in the eco-profit. Eco-profit is a term which is used to improve the energy efficiency as well as improve the resource efficiency. It's a resource efficiency within the industrial parks, within the industries, and which includes raw materials, savings of water, saving of energy, fuel, by implementing very simple techniques which is of negligible cost or at a no cost as well. So some of the experts from different areas would be coming in these 3 days and would be delivering their experiences, sharing their knowledge, showcasing their experiences for this in this seminar, in this conference.
Thank you.